And listen to this story out of Oregon, where a college softball player hit her first home run ever, but then collapsed with a knee injury at first base. Under the rules, Sarah Trucholsky's own team could not help her, so players from the opposing team did. They locked arms and carried her around the bases.
It's definitely an incredible moment. I'm going to remember it forever, you know, just her generosity.
Her three-run home run ended up winning the game for her team.